Okay. Okay, but remember the idea as well. When you've got your here, put your leg back. Don't do this. Because from here, push. I'm going to fall over. You're not going to do that to him now because you're being nice, but yeah? If you want, if you try to push from here, push. Start pushing from the clock. I'm obviously a bit stronger than you. Okay, but that's not what happens anyway. This is safe. Just push. No, no, nothing else but push. Push him, go. So it works. Okay, so it wasn't me. Now, get to where you were before. And feet closer up. Up, closer. Okay, now push it. Okay, it works, okay? Make sense? You get the idea, right? So after each one of these, boom, we're gonna reload this way. One, change. Never be here. He sees me here, he's going to push and I'm going to be on the ground. Not now, but that's what we're normal. Go, ready, 3, 2, 1, go! One, change, good, kick up, come on! Now we're talking. We just showed you what that means. Don't go here and just take advantage of your partner's goodwill. Okay, because this is a training drill, but we're not actually applying all the forces. If this was real training, if I was here like this, like we just did then, you'd get pushed to the ground. So don't take advantage of their goodwill. You need to apply the strike from the position where you strike. From here. Step back. Here. Not here. Right. Always there. Forward. Always back. Forward. Apply it from that starting position. It has to be from the starting position. Okay? Right. No shortcuts. Ready? Right. You've got 6 rounds to chase. There's 3 rounds each. I will tell you when to start. 3, 2, 1.
Get into a good stance.